What's up, guys? Here it's me, Mauro again. I don't know what's going on here in Melbourne, but I would check it out. This is something Nickelodeon. I think it's something for kids, but not really sure. Okay, let's see. A tennis match here. I don't understand too much about this. Look, there are a lot of people here. As you can see, over there. Look at all these people. What the fuck? You see it? Wow, that's crazy, huh? What a lovely day.
Como esto? Hay que ganar, te dan premio o algo o no?
Sí, dame eso ahí.
¿Ahí?
Sí, una bolita, un saco.
Sí.
Plenty of time. Still 15 minutes here on the people's court to play before a big celebrity match. AFL boys Jack Crisp, Darcy Moore from the Pies taking on rugby boys Tom Shipley, Reese Hodge from the Melbourne Rebels. That's going to be huge. Battle of the codes.
Get back in there.
AFL v rugby. Right here on the people's court from 6. Until then, plenty of prizes to give away. Let's take on our Woolworths ball fields. Oh, this is miraculous stuff. Oh, it's kept in play. Oh, it's wrong. Winner.
You won.
It's on the camera.
I want these lovely sunglasses. Let's check it out more. I mean, I think we have more stuff here. Let's see.
What is this? It's just so for kids, I think. This is not my stuff. It's very boring. Let's get out of here.
I've never been here. Let's see what is in this side. Oh, fuck. Really out of shape. Oh, all right. It's good, eh? Look at this. Very cool.
Amazing party here. Look at that.
Wow. Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's